Is it possible to self-teach a violin? Let me give my two cents. For those who are new here on my channel, let me introduce myself. I'm Chino, and I'm a musician, primarily a violinist and also a music producer. Thanks for being here. So, back to the question. Is it possible to self-teach a violin? Yes. But it's not really advisable. Nowadays, when we want to know about something, we Google. When we want to learn something, we search YouTube. I do this myself. One thing that I really like about it is that you can do it in your own pace, follow your own schedule. You can be specific with the topics you want to learn. In a way, it's your game, your rules. Learning how to play the violin by yourself is very doable. There are tons of resources available online that will really help you start playing from scratch. Why don't I recommend it? For me, a kind of feedback mechanism is very crucial, especially in learning the violin. There's no better feedback mechanism than having an actual mentor or teacher right in front of you. You get instant feedback on your posture, intonation, phrasing, and even the occasional experience sharing, storytelling here and there. Nothing beats that. And there are a lot more reasons why you should have an actual teacher. Don't get me wrong, I actually know some violinists who started out learning to play the violin by themselves. But I still believe that having a teacher is way more better than studying it on your own. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Again, thanks for being here. I'm Chino, and see you next time.